Hi. How's everything going with you? Are you busy working or studying at the university even in the Christmas? Today, I'd like to introduce something special to those who have an iPhone or iPad and with the holy night away. Well, I guess you have often struggled to switch from some app to another app on your smartphones and do it over and over again.
For example, we use different accounts of SNS for different situations and different purposes. Occasionally, I want to post on several accounts at the same time. Is it like that? You know, such complicated operations are not that smart. Don't you think the smartphones should be used smartly? Now, here's what I'm going to suggest today. This app, Workflow, has just made my three accounts of SNS post at the same time. I'm sure this is one of the latest solutions for the issue. Let me show you how the app works by figures so that you can obtain a further understanding. Here it is. What you'll find is that the workflow makes multiple actions of multiple softwares do at a time. All you got to do is just one click on your device. By the way, when you open it for the first time, there will be nothing on your workflows. You can add a variety of them from the gallery or also close them by yourself. If you're familiar with Mac, you may notice a series of operations looks like the Automator. I should say that Workflow is just an iOS version of Automator. You may wonder how I made such actions. It might be difficult to code complex algorithms. Basically, what you need to do is choose actions from the given list and solve them in order of running as if you figured out a puzzle together. Anyway, I would recommend that beginners get used to some of examples on Gallery. Every stuff on it looks so cool. You can purchase this app on App Store for 300 yen, which is a 40% off discount price. Act now if you want to buy one.
How about that? It may take some of your time to master this app, but there's a gallery to share the actions everyone makes. Try it out. I hope you like it.